Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now.
Squids is decent.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Release. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. The ESC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, DRS is now available. We're low on fuel. Let's conserve what we have left. Start using the car's drag to slow you down ahead of the braking line by just lifting off the throttle briefly before you start to actively brake. That'll help. to the car in front is 17.1 seconds. Gap ahead is 18.6 seconds. A time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Thank you. In front is 22.7 seconds. Blue flag. With tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Come on. Okay, cool. Nice job. Stable game, well made. Definitely gonna buy the next one. Friggin' Christ. Come on, relaunch. Oh, what?
Being a little conservative with the remaining fuel, please. That means lifting off the throttle and letting the car coast to the braking line. Racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Blue flag, blue flag. Effects of some tire wear soon, so stay on your toes. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Green flag. Thank you. blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. We want to pit this lap, so push now. Blue flag, blue flag. Complete, go now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Blue flag. gap to the car in front is 29.3 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 21.0 seconds. Time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
Best position plus one, I guess. Thank you.
5 laps of fuel remaining. Blue flag, blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Tire condition is still looking good. Blue flag. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Front is 54.6 seconds. Thank you.
Best position plus one.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
No plans for a safety car almost always means safety car. What's the deal? Oh, Rafa, no points.
I'm sweating.
Where'd Ginger end up? Rats, Kimmy.
Huh? What did you say, Chaos?
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Merci.
De rien.
I'm sweating so much. Rusty is just too fast. And Chaos, again, you had a very good pace in Sector 1. It was very, very good.
No DRS for you.
Yeah.
Man, I had an unfortunate contact with Babino on the first lap. I kept on thinking, like, just keep it clean for the first lap. Just keep it clean for the first lap. And once again, I had an incident on the first lap. And then I got disconnected, which dropped me 30 seconds, was pretty painful. Squids has a huge pile of penalties, but I was a lap down and Squids wasn't.
Squids, how many? Oh, wow. 26.
Squids is just, 26 seconds, so... So I might have been able to get that if I hadn't been, a lap down, so my position was locked in.
I ran out of fuel in the last lap, dude.
Yeah, I know.